London, we might see 6 degrees come the afternoon, but a pretty cold morning. And as I alluded to, it does look like it'll stay cold through the Easter break, below average temperatures, but a lot of dry weather too.
On a mission to save man from his own...